Hey guys, we're playing Pokemon Go today. If you did not see from my other videos, I have quite a lot of Pokemon. And if you didn't see and you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe to my videos. So, yeah, let's get right into it. Apparently, last video, I failed to catch a Totodile. It was a orange. I think that might be the reason why. So, this is probably going to be like a 10-minute long video. I'm not sure. Probably. Maybe a little bit longer. We just got and some Pokemon. I caught both of these, so don't be so happy. I have quite a lot of Pokemon, so I have like 30 seconds. I'm on level 5, as you can see, and when I'm done with this, you can see in the bottom right, or bottom left corner, you'll see that I'm on level 5, that actually is better. Okay, caught him. Now you can look down in the bottom left corner, you see I'm at. Oh, I already caught this one too, so I won't be happy about this either. Come on. This is really annoying. This is an annoying Pokemon. Hard to catch. And all these jumps are always attacked. I'm just gonna cut it. Oh, another one. Wow, why so many? No, I'm sad about it. But... question. Yeah, I think that's gonna be caught. Yep, yeah, I caught it. And I'm gonna be making videos for you every sometimes every single day. Sometimes it may even be only 2 times a week, but in a little bit I'm gonna stop posting that much videos. So please subscribe to me and like my videos, because I've been working really hard on these videos. So just for the support. I'll show you all my Pokemon I caught. Yeah, I caught quite a few, actually. Okay. So, I probably need to catch one more Pokemon last year. Okay, so I'm kind of new to making videos, so please subscribe, please. It will help me a lot. I'm probably gonna be much. I'll make a bunch of videos today, more than one. I'm just trying to find some Pokemon. Oh, sorry, Mimi. My dog is here with me. Hey, Mimi.
Hey.
Her name is Minnie. I don't eat shit. I don't eat shit. Tell me next, tell me in the description if I should buy any of these stuff. Or which ones? So I can do it. And trust me, I will work very hard for YouTube. I'm gonna play so much video. I'm crazy. Oh, oops, sorry. Okay. I just wanna get, my goal for this episode is to get to level 6, and then I'm probably gonna end it there. And then, let's see what happens in the next episode. I'm just gonna wait here because I don't wanna walk to get away from some cool new Pokemon. I have a bunch of Rhyhorns, by the way. Ooh, what just popped up over here? I like that. Thank you. Thing is, you don't know where it is, so it's hard to find. I'm actually gonna walk around a little bit in the house. Stop. But it's okay. And it probably still have like 12 more minutes to it. Of course, that's how long the video will be. Just so I get to level 6, which is probably like one more Pokemon. So, we're outside trying to find it. Because I think I'm going to have a better chance finding Pokemon outside than inside. So, yeah. By the way, guys, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the like button. Because I'm not that popular right now. I'm just started. So if you would please, again, like our videos. I know I'm saying that a lot, but it really means a lot to me. Because I'm having a problem with my family right now, and I just need the support to help them. Because making money in, by you guys subscribing and liking my videos, I get money to help my family. Because they're really sick, and I need to donate money to the charity. So please, my YouTube channel is Natalie Fernandez. That's not my name, that's my mom's name. And this is her her laptop has that computer. So please just and also I'm gonna give a shout out to my cousin. He also has a YouTube channel. His YouTube channel is Jaden, J-A-D-E-N, Kesavan. I don't know how to spell Kesavan, but it's just Kesavan and then add an H at the end of it. Okay? I'm so sorry guys that this is taking long to figure it out. Why? Just give me a Pokemon. I've been walking around for like forever. And I made more videos, but I don't know what happened. I think I might have accidentally deleted some of them. So you'll definitely see a lot of more videos by me. Like, this is my second day creating YouTube channel. I made five YouTube videos yesterday and three today. But I think I only got one of them saved. So sorry for that. You'll be seeing a lot more videos, including this. But I think I'm gonna end the episode here because I just can't find it. So, bye guys.